Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to password protect a web page. We're going to do this using JavaScript. So if we go to the computer, let's open up passpage.htm. You can see I've got three pages here. First, passpage, page two, and incorrect. The one that we are protecting is page two. So let's open up passpage, which is the page that's going to ask for a password. Now, I should note that JavaScript is not the most secure way to do this because anybody can look at the source of your web page and figure out the password. But what I've done is I put a script inside the header of this document that says, it's a function called regulate, and it says if the pass.value, and pass is a input field that I have down here named pass, and its type is password. It says if pass.value is equal to Dave, then redirect the window to page 2, which is the page we're protecting. Otherwise, redirect the window to incorrect. Down here is my form. I'm going to separate that a little bit. You can see I've named my form pass, which is this part right here, if document.pass, and then I have a password type that's also called pass. That is the second.pass. That's referring to the input and getting the value out of it. I've got that as well as a button that just says access the site. The onClick value for that button calls the JavaScript regulate function. So when they click that button, it's going to run this code up here at the top. Let's see this in action. I'm not going to save my changes. I'm just going to open up that web page. Now, because I'm running this off of my web browser, Internet Explorer is saying that it's insecure because it's running JavaScript that accesses other pages on my local computer. So I'm just going to allow that blocked content. The first thing I'm going to do is type in an incorrect password. I just typed incorrect and say access site. As you can see, I've been redirected to incorrect.htm. Now I'm going to type the correct password, which is Dave, and just say access site. Now, as I was mentioning about security, anybody can right-click inside your desktop or the web page and say view source, and they can figure out your password just by looking at that. So this is not the best idea, but it's a good, quick way to protect a website.